Interesting fact. May 20, 1873, is the birthday of blue jeans. According to the Levi Strauss Company, this was the day that Levi Strauss and Jacob Davis got a patent on the process of adding metal rivets to men's denim work pants.